How to take screenshots on restricted apps. So if you want to take screenshots on restricted apps, then what you need to do is first you just need simply go with your search. You need to open up your Google. Under Google, you can go with the upper right, which has that profile section. Now under profile, you need to just tap on settings. Now here you will have Google Assistant. Tap on Google Assistant. Under Google Assistant, you can scroll down. And here you may have the general settings. You can tap on general settings, tap on general. And under general, you need to go with use screen context. Once you tap on it, you'll have this kind of interface. Now here, you will have an option of allow the Assist app to access any image of the screen. Make sure that it is turned on. Once you turn on the use screenshot option, now you can go back and you can go with the page in which you're facing the problem to take a screenshot. And you just need to simply go with Hey Google, or you can also search for Assistant and tap and open up your Assistant. And you can ask the Assistant to take a screenshot of the page. So that's how you can take screenshots on restricted apps. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.